Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist, Laparoscopic Surgeon and Gynaecologist from Vriksh Fertility here at HSR Layout, Bengaluru. How long can you delay pregnancy and still remain fertile? In today's world, many women choose to delay their pregnancies, either be it because of achieving certain success in their careers, or they want to complete their education, or they want to achieve certain personal goals. However, it is very important to understand how this decision can affect their fertility. Female fertility begins to decline after the age of 30 and rapidly declines after the age of 33 to 35 years. By the age of 40, the chances of conceiving naturally significantly drops. While some women do achieve pregnancy in their 40s, but still, the chances of success is very low as the quality of the egg and the quantity of the eggs decline. Now, if you're considering delaying your pregnancy, then it is very important to be proactive and understand about your fertility. Certain fertility tests can be done in order to understand your ovarian reserve and also to understand regarding your reproductive potential. So, what are those important tests? Number one is AMH, Anti Mullerian Hormone. This blood test can be done on any day of your periods. It gives us an idea about the quality of the eggs. Number two is Antral Follicle Count. This Antral Follicle Count or AFC is determined by using ultrasonography. It can be vaginal or it can be abdominal, preferably done on your second or third day of your periods. This gives us an idea of the number of visible follicles present in your ovaries. So each follicle contains an egg. So this gives us an idea of the total ovarian reserve which is present at that present moment. Number three is FSH or follicle stimulating hormone test. FSH test is also advised to be done on your period second or third day, and it also gives us an idea about your ovarian reserve along with the AMH test. A very high level of FSH, usually more than 7, indicates that there is a decline in your ovarian reserve. Now, by understanding these test results, you can decide whether you have to choose for certain fertility preservation methods like egg freezing, embryo freezing, etc., or you want to plan your pregnancy immediately or in a certain while. Usually, if all the tests are normal, we advise the couple to repeat the tests again, maybe after 6 months or 1 year. If the pattern of decline is very strong, then we would advise them fertility preservation method. If it is not falling and the decline is not there, or it is maintaining the same, then you can be assured that the fertility potential is not falling, your ovarian reserve is being maintained, and you can plan to delay your pregnancy for another year or so. Now, as we observe World Fertility Day on 2nd of November, it's a reminder for all the women and the couples to understand their fertility, plan their fertility journeys, and also to get themselves educated with regards to fertility preservation methods or family planning methods, and to consult a fertility specialist if and when required.